Hey guys, today I'm going to show you how to download paid applications from Google Play for free. It's pretty easy. Now search your paid application like GTA. I'll search GTA. Okay, here is a GTA San Andreas. It's GTA San Andreas. Rupees 420 in Indian currency. So, what we can do? Okay, let's open your browser and open a website, android.mob.org. You can see android.mob.org, and now search in this box GTA, I mean Grand Theft Auto. Please do a full search, Grand Theft Auto, not a short form. San Andreas. Okay, here is a Grand Theft Auto. Click on it and you can see, as you can see, the game is here. Okay, all screenshots is here. Okay, you can see download on Google Play paid. It's a paid application for free. There is an APK file and it's a KH file you can download. So now you can easily download your applications. So let's go to second method. It's a Blackmart application, the king of the Android market and the best store to download nearly all free and paid apps. Blackmart is a must need for all Android users who want to test every Android app. The app is also highly customized and user friendly, having categorical divisions of Android apps just like you see on Play Store. You can sort apps by free or paid or just paid only. Help in case you wanna see the top paid apps. Apps can also be sorted by rating, bringing you the popular ones to the top. So if this video is helpful, please don't forget to like this video. Thanks for watching.